bad, what can you do? We navigate through all the rough and we got that rock and roll, that rhythm and blues, I'm never blue if I am rocking with you. I promise you now, everything maybe tomorrow, no matter what goes down. I promise you now, gonna be sticking around. Every tomorrow, no matter what goes down.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's Hull City taking on Real Madrid.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Owen, and a goal! Not wasting much time today, they strike first.
Well, here it is again, and it's really poor defending. They just don't show enough urgency to get tight or make a block, which is why the ball's ended up in the back of their net.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Real Madrid have been awarded the free kick. All fairly run-of-the-mill in terms of what the keeper had to do. Owen. Marcos Llorente. Marcos Llorente has it. Well, he's certainly not alone. They have possession again. And it's Rooney! And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here.
Well, as you can see, this is a wonderful strike. He makes the perfect connection, and he has so much pace on it. It's a great goal.
So underway once more. 2-0 the lead here. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Could pull one back here. A goal! And it's very much game on here.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease. And it's just a change of pace. But he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
So the game continues. And that goal puts a different complexion on the match for Real. Trippier. Gives it a go, and still an opportunity. Danger averted for now. And he keeps going. He's in with a chance. Oh, there it is! Unbelievable start from two down. They're right back in this. Well, I imagine there were many who had counted them out. This has been quite the fight back. Good-looking pass. And Desailly had enough about him to be able to deal with the threat. Can he put them in front? Oh, and the decision is penalty. A big chance for them to take the lead here. Close it. And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like. And they're playing once more. Real Madrid with the lead here. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. Socrates. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. The ball moving again. Real have the lead, but they won't be taking anything for granted. And a timely intervention. And he's broken free.
Well, he really wants his brace.
Well, he looks so bright today. His movement has been excellent.
And the corner kick, the referee's verdict. It has to be.
Well, here it is again, and you have to say, this is a very good volley. His technique is absolutely perfect.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Well, he took care of it defensively. Grealish. Can he take the chance? And a goal! A player down they might be, but that's not bothering them one little bit.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
So the action continues. Will there be a quick response from Real? Another play in a Real Madrid throw-in coming up. Top-class defending. And Desailly's timely tackle. Haaland. Textbook defending inside the box. And this could be the equaliser. Oh, goodness me. He made it far too easy for the keeper, didn't he? Oh, a big mistake. And into the last 15 minutes of action. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. And the substitution will occur now. Yaya Toure. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. The referee has given the advantage to Real Madrid. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Play Real Madrid throw here. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Real Madrid attacking. Oh, what an opportunity! He's foiled them on his own. And that is going to be a free kick. Well, he was flirting with trouble, but the referee has decided not to hand out a yellow card. Rooney, and he might be through here. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick, a special moment for him.
Well, you have to ask, where's the defending? The keeper is completely exposed, but he still had to finish it, and he did it really well. It's a good goal.
The referee blows for full-time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, they were dominant in most aspects of the game, particularly in that midfield area, and they also looked threatening in the top third of the pitch. It's a really good result for them.